always get was clean water coming out of the water trap that are inbuilt to the rocky walls just right by me over here, right? And then if a good elderly can reach a height of 8 feet and weigh as much as 4,000 kilograms. However, despite their huge sizes, they do have a great sense of balance. Focus your attention on Gumby right now, balancing her huge frame on that narrow tree log. Of course, one more foot to go, Gumby. Our friends, this is no easy task for Gumby at all, as she is a two-ton elephant, but Hoot Onion weighs in at 103 kilograms. Good job, Onion. 60 kilograms, but you told me you're a heavyweight champion. Lightweight. Okay, not too bad. Well, my friends, did I mention that Gumby is indeed quite a show-off, even attempting to make a half turn on the narrow surface. Ah, notice how much effort and concentration she's putting into that job to maintain all 4 feet on that log. Little bit more to go. And she's all done. Good job. But then again, of course, she's not quite done showing off. Another trick up her sleeve. There we go, balancing her huge frame on, wow, just 2 feet. Job well done and a beautiful pose. Give it up for Gumby and the Hoot Onion. Now, elephants have got big feet. However, the cracks and the ridges on the soles of their feet give them good grip, making them excellent climbers on mountains as well as cliffs on occasions. Our friends, I did mention that Gumby is a two-ton elephant, while Onion claims he's only 60 kilograms. So, can he effectively control his elephant? Let's see if he can. Anun, can you move Gumby to your right, please? Gentle steps on Gumby's right. She moves to the right. Apollo joining in the front. How about to the left this time, Mahouts?